I'm okay.
Yeah, and,
if
and
I had something that was so destructive about you, why didn't Austin approach me and ask me about it when he was making the decision whether or not to fire you? Shouldn't
because
Austin
you don't
have
shit, dude? You don't have fucking shit
wait, wait,
on me. Are
but
you
if,
serious?
If Austin fired
what do you have on me?
So if
what
Austin,
do you have on me? What am I being accused of?